Hello guys, welcome to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you a quick review about the Logitech gaming mouse G602. And let's get started. This is a great mouse provided by the Logitech, and it have the DPI of 2500, which is the highest in the mouse series of the Logitech. And this is a great mouse. It comes with the endurance mode and then the advanced mode. You can switch down to advanced mode for the gaming purpose, like if you want to play a high-end games. And this is a good mouse for gaming, and if you want to save your battery life and you want to use the batteries, that is the 2A batteries, for a long time, you can go to the endurance mode to save your battery. And then this is a great feature, and it really looks very stylish. You can see a very decent mouse, comes with the Logitech logo in the center. Let me focus this for you. See, this is a very great mouse provided by the Logitech. Here you can see, this is a very stylish mouse. And another feature of the mouse is these two buttons. These two buttons are used to control the speed of the mouse. This is the lowest speed, then normal, and this is the highest speed of the mouse. The cursor will move faster if you set the speed on the fastest mode. This is a great feature. Here you can see, guys, many buttons are there. You can download the Logitech software on your computer, and you can set these buttons according to your use and where you want to use these buttons. And this is very handy mouse, and your thumbs can easily reach to that buttons, and it also looks great. This part of the mouse makes this mouse very handy and easy to use. This is a very relaxed mouse, so I like this very much. Let me show you some details on the box. The box consists of the mouse, a wireless receiver, receiver extender cable, and 2A batteries pre-installed, and the user documentation. If you open the box, so here you can see it comes with the 2500 DPI. The DPI is the dots per inch. If you want to know more about what is the DPI, go to the link in the description. And it is a great mouse. I like this very much. I use this in my daily life, and for a gaming person it is a great device. You must have to buy this device. And and this is the best mouse I have ever bought. So thanks for this. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please like and subscribe and give the thumbs up for this video. Thanks.